Christmas time, and once again, one of our local downtown department stores has got their Christmas windows decorated. But I did a video last year, and believe it or not, they're all the same windows, the same decoration. You'd think every year they would change and do something else. But anyway, this is the feast. Hey, Santa Claus, right in there. There he is, looking around. You know, see the reflection of the windows of the traffic. Okay, moving on to window number two. Everybody's getting ready for Christmas. Looking for a little fire going. And the hostess, I guess that's who she is, offering cookies. And people waiting for Santa Claus to show up. Look at that cute little kitten, the cat. We all wait for St. Nick to arrive. Of course, Papa is doing up the tree, as you can see. And this place has mice. Yes, it does. They are getting ready for Christmas. Cool. You and the mice are getting ready for Christmas. The little ones are in bed already. And of course, everything is due with the Hudson Bay Company. Canada's oldest department store since 1670, believe it or not. They started out as a fur trading company. Okay, this is the local bait shop, or sweet shop. Somebody looking at the window saying, ain't that good? And up there, a couple of people dancing. And carolers, we have to have carolers, you know that? Wonder what Christmas on there, Christmas carols are singing. And just like the good old days, lighting up with them. Street lights where it match before you go. And read all about it. Ask for, read all about it. And there's our local merchant selling something. Looks like a blanket. Away is a blanket. And also with the Hudson Bay colors. Now we're going to the last and final. Nope, there's two more windows. Okay. This has been the workshop or Doryland. Like I said, last year it was the same thing. You think they would change it or have it in the clock at the proper time, but it doesn't. Anyway, there's the clock. Same clock as it was last year. And as I said, this is Toyland. Getting all the toys ready for being made. Oh, there's the postal. Well, that's all. There's the Santa. Here's the list. I don't see my name on it at all, so that must mean I'm bad. I don't see my name at all. Anyway, they're making a list. Checking it twice. And the final window. Looks like getting the sleigh ready. Yep. Getting the sleigh ready. Going up with toys, more Christmas trees. This is like south, north, you know, south pole. I think it'd be the north pole. But there's his reindeer. And more Christmas. Anyway, what else can I say about these windows? Except just the same windows as they were last year. Anyway, I'm signing out, but I'll probably be back eventually. Take care, all. Hope you enjoyed the little windows. of the Hudson Bay Company.